gotta walk that lonesome valley. You gotta walk it by yourself. Oh, nobody else can walk it for you. You gotta walk it by yourself. Jesus had to walk that valley. He had to walk it by himself. Oh, nobody else could walk it for him. He had to walk it by himself.
One other thing. I think God gives every person a 50,000 piece puzzle when you're born. And your job in life is to put this puzzle together. And the more pieces you get put together, the more you're going to understand why good things happen to bad people and bad things happen to good people. And if you're trying to understand something, you're probably trying to put the wrong piece in the wrong place. We know some people who get two or three pieces over here put together and a couple pieces put over there, and we think they're just smart. They're dumbasses. There's 50,000 pieces. And it all fits. It all fits. I just don't understand how it all fits together. I'll do a couple of gospels. We got a new gospel album. I say new. Came out in May of last year, where the girl and the boys and I got together for two sessions and put together a pretty good gospel set. This is one that's on it, and Bonnie and I do the harmony, and the one thing that I miss doing a solo show is harmony. I think that you can tell how good a person's life is by seeing how much harmony there is in it. And not just harmony in music, but harmony in shapes and relationships and colors. And understanding one another. That's all it has to do with harmony. I'm kind of homesick for a country to which I've never been before. No sad
someday.